never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines, but you still be my star. Baby, cause in the dark, you can't see shiny cars. And that's when you need me there. With you, I'll always share.
Tuned in to Freestyle TV. Tonight, all the way from Houston, Texas, my special guest, Crystal!
What's up, it's your boy Willie here. You're watching Freestyle TV. Yeah, I heard that you're a track star. I heard you pretty fast.
Yeah.
So, you think you beat me?
Yes, I'm actually a track star in my hands, but I run track for Sky Creek High School, and I'm looking forward to going to state this year, hopefully. And I also want to be actress slash designer, because a lot of people don't know that I draw and do my own dresses and stuff, so that's what I would like to do. I haven't thought of a name yet, but I'm looking into it. But I will be wearing something next time. I like more of the Versace style leather. I like things that's cut up, you know, like all out there. Showing some skin.
Showing some skin? Okay. Okay, well, you can't be showing too much skin. You're only 18 right
now. I know,
now.
But I mean, I like more of the dark side. I'm going to start off at a junior college, majoring in design, and I'm going to hopefully run track. You know, I'm moving to California.
Are you leaving H-Town?
Yes, I'm leaving H-Town.
Okay, well, is there any particular reason why you're leaving? Or are you just leaving because?
I think it'll be faster, you know. Faster to making it in the business is, you know, I have a better opportunity to go into California and make it. Yes, Rihanna, of course. Number one.
Oh, okay.
I would like to meet her one day because, like, some of the stories that she tells, I can really relate to.
Okay, maybe you design stuff. Maybe you can get her to wear it.
Huh? I think she made the right decision by leaving him and not going back. Because a lot of people, you know, have a hard time of going back, and because they, like, you know, they really love that person and they feel like they need to go back. But yeah. She didn't. Now I'm single.
Are you single?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. I think they want your number. I think I got your number right now. Okay.
I have a Facebook. You can get at me at crystaldove@yahoo.com. It's my email and my. If you just want to search me up, just type in Crystal Brown and I'll be there.
Okay. Anything else you want to say before we sign out?
No, not really.
Okay, just nothing. Nothing you want to tell us? No information you want to give us? Nothing.
Not that I can think of right now.
I'm about to sign off. Freestyle TV. We out.